Good win for your team today. How are you feeling after the win?
Lots of pressure from the whole week coming into this game today. As I said, long time for your son, if I trust me, I'm working hard for this. To please them, you know me, I'm half of the island tomorrow for the trial, and trust me, I forgive them. It's a victory, and I feel so wonderful. Trust me, you know, the community appreciate this. And I think it's a wonderful game since then, even though it's a hard fight, but we have to just give God thanks for the victory. It's a good fight. God behind us, and we are one.
During the game, we saw that you were very aggressive with some of the other players. I mean, is it an aggressive nature for you? Or?
Well, to us, never get nothing easy, you know, trust me. Well, it's a harsh game tonight, but as I said, we still want to be cool, fight hard, and not give up. Trust me, as I can see, we want to be cool. Thanks to the goalkeeper, he's keeping composure and us daily defending.
How was his preparation coming in, the goalkeeper? Because he made some spectacular saves.
Yeah, some good training from when, you know. So, as I said, we have to just give thanks for that.
So what's next for Tuffy Anderson?
What next for Tuffy Anderson? Right now, me and a stakes in a man right now. Go out tomorrow and try to see if we can capture it right now. So.
Okay. All right, all of us.
Yeah, man.